Jessica, now the rain came as a surprise to thousands of people at a metro amusement park.
They had to quickly take cover. Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal continues our team coverage now from Frontier City. Naveen?
Well, thanks, Jessica. You know, we really didn't actually see that big brunt of the storm. No damages here. If you look around the park, it seems to be like another typical day. There are some dark clouds in the distance. Now, according to park officials, when there is thunder and lightning that we did see earlier, they do shut down the rides. But again, that does not mean all the fun is gone. All they recommend is that you just take cover. There are a lot of shows here, as well as the petting zoo, and of course, lots to eat. And since then, since about the last few hours, the rides have reopened. And like I said, everything is back to normal. Again, no damages, nothing severe here at Frontier City. Back to you.